feisty, be fearless, be focused, have fun. My name is Pagin, and today we're talking about you being a superpower woman. What does that mean? Imagine you're a superpower woman with a magical whip that creates energy, power. Ooh, you own it and you're confident. You're whipping it around your head. It's like you're a female Indiana Jones in black leather, or think that you're a power woman dominatrix owning that room. Yeah, you're around there and you're whipping that whip of energy. You're whipping that whip, creating power, creating connections, creating this momentum within you that's being exuded, being flowed through, making sure that people feel you in this amazing place. I want you to playfully practice how you would speak. How would you stand? How would you enter a room, a Zoom room? How would you interact with people if you knew? You absolutely knew that you were a power woman with this whip of power, this whip of energy, this whip of vitality, this whip of pure positive energy going out there into the world. How would you show up? Would you show up holding yourself back, or would you be really strong and powerful? Would you be smiling with this knowledge of, yeah, I've got this. I have got this. It is who I am. Welcome, world. I'm here to be with you. How would you, if you knew that you were this power woman with this whip, how would you manage your meetings? How would you speak to the people that you want to influence, impact, and inspire? It takes practice. When you're talking about being a leader, having confidence, being an entrepreneur, a businesswoman with confidence and clarity, connection and conviction, then you know that you have to own yourself. So play today. Be a superpower woman. Take your whip, woo, swing it around. And know that you're creating the energy, you're creating the power, you're creating the confidence, you're creating the momentum for you to be who you choose to be. Feisty, fearless, focused, fun, flourishing power woman. My name is Pagin, and I look forward to hearing you. Put some comments below. Share this with your friends. It is time for you to whoop, whip it up. And be a power woman.